park, and I just want to say this is not a movement against rich people and not a movement against people who make their own wealth. This is a movement against a government that has allowed the deregulation of financial institutions so that those companies can make millions off of the debt of American citizens.